In this category, we honor the people who have brought outstanding local sports coverage or programming into our homes. The nominees for sports program are Here Come the Flyers, Mick Hubert, and Garrison Mouse, WHIO.
Mickey, Whitey, and me, Richard Friley, and David E. Carter, David E. Carter Incorporated.
The Boys of Winter, John Popovich, Rob Reichley, WCPO.
The 1986 U.S. Ladies Open, Don McKinney, WDTN.
Bobby Rahal, The Road to the Columbus 500, Chuck Woodruff, WTVN.
Memorial 86 Highlights, Chuck Woodruff, WTVN.
The Long Summers of Lou Dials, David E. Carter and Richard Friley, David E. Carter Incorporated.
Sports of All Sorts, John Popovich, WCPO.
Kickoff Classic Preview, Byron Bracco and Steve Minich, WTVN.
And the winner is, envelope please.
And the winner is. The winner is. Oops.
Mickey, Whitey, and me, Richard Friley, David E. Carter.
I was here from the very beginning when Mickey came up. I lived in Long Island, and I followed the Yankees all the time, and my whole life, all I cared about was the Yankees winning. I used to celebrate in October of the 50s and 60s every single year.
The first thing I ever wanted to be was a ball player, I think. I loved the game very much.
I want to thank Whitey Ford, first of all, for giving us a complete free rein on the entire baseball camp, and Richard for doing a super job on the production, and my wife, Linda, let me go away and play baseball for a week. Thank you.
I'd like to thank David E. Carter for giving me the opportunity to work on this project, and I'd say happy anniversary to my wife.
Now, taking a sporting event and turning it into a concise and comprehensive report is, of course, as you all know, no small task.